Day 26, Villa Franca to Osebreiro.
I see breakfast up ahead.
The morning started with a 5K on the side of the road to a village in perpetual state of decay. A fellow pilgrim returning from Santiago with his pet donkey caught my attention.
Boy, you don't see that every day.
Walking in the woods next to lumber yards, under cloudy skies and mild temperatures made the stage a breeze. A glass of orange juice awaited me at a bar in Trabadelo. Bumping to Fernando and Francisco by the footsteps of El Castillo de Sarracín, and we walked together for the remaining of the day. Manure-filled trails made navigation all the more challenging. One false step and, you know, it's been a day walking next to rivers, streams, and drainage canals. Water gushing everywhere, but at least it's not raining. Not yet. I enjoy a delicious omelet sandwich, watermelon juice, a chocolate cookie, and a spoon's worth of honey at a vegan restaurant. Now we know where all the manure's coming from. Reaching the province of Galicia was a monumental milestone. My paternal great-grandfather migrated to Cuba at the beginning of the last century, and on this day, his great-grandson returned. La Iglesia de Santa Maria is the oldest church linked to El Camino, and you can find it in the most charming medieval town. Osebreiro sits atop a hill with majestic views all around. The occasion called for a beer and a plate of the world-famous Galician squid. My shoes got the best view in the albergue, and I got a bottom bunk bed. Dinner with two new pilgrim friends. The Galician stew was a welcome addition to the pilgrim menu. It was out of this world. Tomorrow is my birthday. See you then.